Mercenaries of all types, sign up here for the Battle of 100 Hands.
I met Roxanne on Hydria. She says you're the one to talk to about entering the battle on Melos.
Indeed I am. My name's Drakios.
Alexios, I'm interested in competing in this. What did you call it?
The Battle of 100 Hands draws warriors from all corners of the Greek world to compete for a large purse. But as competitions go, it's also very deadly. A last person standing type of affair.
Killing is how I make my drachmi. This battle would be no different.
It's true. You have the look of a mythical hero about you.
I expect future generations to sing songs in my honor.
If you join the battle, you'll have the chance to prove your mettle against the best. And because the battle is backed by the most powerful and influential people in the Greek world, the purse is always growing.
If you mean the people I think you mean, then I would like to meet them and have a few words.
Indeed. They are the kind of people I would never speak about openly. You know, you do look like someone I've met before. Another fierce warrior. Family resemblance, perhaps.
You mean Deimos? Then this battle is backed by the cult.
Of course, I can't talk about that. Not with any old challenger, but become the champion of the Battle of 100 Hands, and I'll tell you all I know.
I want to fight in the battle.
I thought you might. The only rule is that every competitor must train with another competitor, and they must vouch for each other.
I've already met Roxanne on Hydria.
So I've heard. She was going to be my top recommendation, as she's amongst our highest-ranked contenders. If you can train with her, then there is certainly a place for you in the battle.
I'm ready to compete.
Indeed. Roxanna tells me your training went well. Meet me inside the city gates. The battle will begin soon.
Fresh blood! By the look of these warriors,
let me know if you have questions.
We are gathered here again for the Battle of 100 Hands. Indeed, impressive warriors from all over the Greek world have come to test their might and skill against each other. Whether it is the sharpest sword in the Athenian army, or the broadest shield Sparta can muster, all now stand alone against the many. At our climax, the final two will face off on a special battlefield, but only one will be called champion. Let the Battle of 100 Hands begin! Remember that horn! You'll hear it throughout the battle, marking your progress! Now, fight!
Yeah!
Fighting with obsidian swords? I'd win against them using my fists. This was every fighter for himself. These people are clearly working together. Other contestants must be somewhere else. Another horde. Half the fighters are already dead. Thank you.
Attack!
For Carlos!
Oh!
smells like rotten eggs. I'm nearly finished. I should return to Dracios. These bodies, such a waste of life for sport. I haven't seen Roxana among the dead. I can only imagine the might of all these warriors aligned against the cult. Instead, we came to Melos to slaughter each other over a sack of that meat.
Is there a final challenger?
Indeed there is! Patience, Alexios! Patience!
Tell me, Dracios! Is it Roxana? Is she alive?
Your final challenger approaches! Come! We will finish this in the shadow of the volcano in the east!
Seems like the training has paid off.
I was about to say the same.
Enough chatter. Our patrons demand a champion. Finish this!
We both came here to win the Battle of 100 Hands.
Then we'll finish this as per tradition, with one champion above the rest.
When this is over, I will make an offering to Athena in your honor.
This to be a fight we are remembered for! Ha! 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 Not playing anymore, are we?
No, we're not!
Yes! This is the kind of fight we'll be remembered for!
Statue of Athena in Athens. Farewell, brave warrior.
Well done, Misthios. We should return to the city for your ceremony.
First, I want the information you promised me.
I don't think so.
No more games! Tell me what you know about the cult!
Truth is, Misthios, the Battle of 100 Hands was always a bit of a trap. Indeed, we've been doing it for years, hoping to draw out the sibling of the warrior Deimos.
You found me.
As I suspected.
And you know what I'm capable of.
Indeed, I do.
I've killed many people today, Dracios. I can make it one more.
Today is the day I earn a big bonus from the Masked Ones. I was hoping we could do this elsewhere, but...
I have plenty of fight left.
This is war!
Yeah.
People died just for the cult to find me.
The mighty warrior with the broken spear. Maybe Zeus is smiling on us after all.
What do you mean?
The Athenians are attacking our navy. But with you on our side, we'd be unstoppable.
My crew and my ship are yours.
Glad to hear it. Time to send the Athenians to their watery graves.
Up. Commander, I think they spotted us. Should we continue? up that salvage!
Ready the oars! Enemies are close! Forward!
Forward as fast as we can!
Slow the ship! Increase speed! Rowers, go! Arrows!
Yeah. closer.
Sails up!
Fire
on us if we move any closer. Get the oars out. Hold the position. Throw speed. Let's see them burn. Onward. Keep up the speed. Slow the rowers.
Να πέσει και κορυφές, να πέσει και κορυφές.